Today, we're going to connect to the Bluetooth speaker on the HP Envy 32 All-in-One.
Hi, and welcome to HP How-To For You, HP's customer support blog. I'm Steph, and this is Bill, and we are here to bring you tips, tricks, and how-to information to help you get the most out of your HP products.
Today, we're going to connect to the Bluetooth speaker on the HP Envy 32 All-in-One. Another really cool feature about the PC is that it has a built-in Bluetooth speaker. You can connect to it on your phone like you would any other Bluetooth speaker. You just search for the HP Envy BT speaker. If you don't see the Bluetooth speaker when you search for it, it could be that the pairing mode is turned off. In order to turn it on, go to the on-screen display and select audio, and make sure that the setting for the HP Envy Bluetooth speaker is set to pair. And once you connect to it, you can play your music or books or whatever you'd like on the PC. You can even do it when the PC is turned off. And to do that, you go to the on-screen display, select power.
You will see that Energy Saver is automatically selected. In this mode, the following functions will be disabled during power sleep and power off status: USB fast charging, wireless charging, and HP Envy Bluetooth speaker.
Select full feature to enable all functions. Once you do that, even when the PC is turned off, you can play music through the Bluetooth speaker. I'm going to connect my phone to the Bluetooth speaker right now. Select the HP Envy Bluetooth speaker, and now I'm connected. We can play any music we want and get down and boogie. There we go. Yeah.
And that's a wrap. You can find more videos like this on our YouTube channel at youtube.com/HP support. Bye.